Pili, asiingie mtu kama dakika chache atakupa maelezo sababu wananioje hapa wanarekodi.
We'll be quick.
Yeah. I know, but somebody can help me. Give me a second.
We'll try to pick
someone goes, that's one all my coming. People coming here even a second.
Mm-hmm. We just have a few questions. We'll get out of your hair.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Well, global health, there's no boundary. So we are sharing, we are just discussing and looking what's happening in the developed country and the developing country. There are good things happening in America or Europe, and also there's good things happening in Africa. So we can share together and looking forward how can we improve as a global, and we can make a big step in this world. So people should understand global health is a vital, is very important, is a gold for us. We're coming together and working together. That's why you cannot speak about global health while you're working only with your community. We need to cross the boundary. We need to come to Africa. We need to see what's happening in America. We might learn a lot from you, also you might learn from us. And that's how we can improve.
So we need to be brave.
Yes, exactly.